Hey guys, so this is the first video of a new series of videos where I'm going to show you how to create an odds and evens game in C#. And I know that this doesn't sound very exciting. It's a really simple game. And my idea with this series of videos is just to give you a taste of what programming is all about. So to create this game, you are going to have to learn about most of the basic concepts about programming. We are going to talk about variables and data types like integers, strings, booleans. We are going to talk about if and else statements, while loops, and also not only we are going to talk about all these basic concepts, but we are also going to see how to apply them to create an actual game logic. And it's a really simple game, I know that, but all this logic is like less than 100 lines of code. But at the end, I think it's cool for someone that is just starting to learn how to program, someone that is a complete beginner, to understand what's going on those 100 lines. And so this is the idea. You know, like, I know that it's not a very exciting project, and you might think, okay, yeah, this seems really boring. But I think it's just for you to understand also that if you like programming or not, because at the end you might figure it out, like, okay, yeah, this is actually pretty cool and I can see myself learning more about this. Or you can just decide, okay, yeah, this is not for me, I didn't have any fun doing this, and so you don't need to spend your time or waste your time on more complex tutorials. Because I know that there is a lot of stuff out there, and what I think about some of those tutorials is that they get really complex really soon, you know, and so for someone who is a complete beginner, it might get a little bit overwhelming and intimidating, actually, to try to learn to program using those more complex tutorials. So basically, just to sum it up, the idea here is to give you a really quick and easy experience for you to try, okay, what programming is all about, and then you can decide, yeah, I want to pursue this, I want to learn more, and then you can go into more in-depth tutorials about programming. So let me show you what the end result looks like. So you can see, like I said, it's an odds and evens game. The player can input the name, choose to play with odds or even, choose a number between 1 and 2, the computer chooses a random number, and we'll play for the best 2 out of 3 rounds. So the computer won the first round, I won the second one, and the computer won the last one, so the computer wins the game, and this is it. And you can see here that we have, like I said, close to 100 lines of code, so it's really simple, as you can see, but at the end, my idea is that you'll be able to understand everything that's going on here. So this is it, I mean. And also, I also wanted to show you on this video the IDE that I'm using, the editor, the code editor that we'll be using throughout this tutorial. It's Replit. And it's basically, the Replit is an online code editor. And you can see that you can create several projects with a lot of languages. And I think this is pretty cool because you don't need to install anything on your computer. You don't need to have any software. So you just need to come to the site, create an account, create a project, and you're good to go. So it's also really easy to get started with. But don't worry, because on the next video, I'm going to show you how to do all this from the beginning, like creating an account, yeah, but creating a project, importing the files, all that. And so this is it. I mean, this is the first video. I just wanted to show you what we'll be doing to the rest of the videos. And I hope you enjoyed. So I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.